What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Look at here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks. Hey, I'm back in the building. It's another day. Man, it's another reviewing. You see it, orange and white OG box. You see this big OG player tape. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. Because I'm telling you, I'm coming with the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. Yo, gang. Y'all rocking with your boy, The Flyway. Smash that like button off the rip. And let's get into it. Big old orange top box with the white Nike on top. Same white Nike on the front side and the back. There's your sizing chart around here on this side. But you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's get right to it. This is a Nike Dunk Low. This says QS. I don't know what QS stands for. And the colorway is some type of red, laser blue, and white. This is size 11 and men, y'all. I hope y'all ready. Here we go. Hey, brown top box, that same old white tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at the Fruity Pebble Jones right here, y'all. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The Fruity Pebbles here in the flesh. Yep, yep. With the big LeBron James stitched in on the heel tab of these, man. I'm telling you, LeBron James must have a thing for them Fruity Pebbles. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, it even got the Fruity Pebble down in the shoe sole, y'all. Ooh. I don't smell no Fruity Pebbles, though. You know what I'm saying? It's butter over here, baby. Yes, sir. Clean. Look at that icy clear gel bottom, too. These fire. Fire. Super fire. These don't come out till... this next Tuesday is November the what? I don't even know. November the what? You know? I don't even know. November the something. I don't even have my phone on me to tell me the date. But I know it's next Tuesday. If I ain't mistaken, next Tuesday may be the 9th or something like that. What's today's date? The 2nd? So I think it's the 9th. November the 9th. I'm going to have it flashing across the bottom if I'm wrong anyway. So hey. But look. Extra shoelaces. Purple pair and a white pair. So you can take the Fruity Pebble pairs out if you ain't feeling that and come with something different. I don't know where the purple comes in at, but the white would look nice. You know what I'm saying? Okay, okay. Let me sit them in the box. But yeah, all in all, these gonna retail for $120. The leather on them feels really, really nice. Clear gel bottom. Man, they're clean. Clean. Super clean. I like the LeBron James deal on the back too. Fire though. Super fire. And like I said, these come out next Tuesday. Sneakers out. It's going to be a draw. A drawing. So everybody can get in on the drawing. I don't know if any other shoes will be dropping that day. But you always want to go for the other shoes that you're trying to get first. If they're not under a draw. But you got 10 minutes to enter a draw. So yeah. Hopefully everybody touches a pair. I don't know the stock number on these or nothing like that. But fingers crossed for everybody wants these Fruity Pebble Jones. And let's get into this shoe review. You see it. Icy, clear gel bottom. I'm talking about clear, icy white clear gel. Nike swoosh in the middle. Fire. Round here to the outside. Starts off with that icy clear gel bottom. And it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. I guess this is habanero red. You know, like a hot sauce type red. Red around that toe. Red around that shoestring eyelets. That same red on the heel cutting across up to the shoestring eyelets over the ankle. You got that little bit of yellow sitting there with the white leather in the middle. With that bright turquoise Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Clean. Round here to the front. Starts off with that icy clear gel bottom. Comes up to that white midsole. White stitching. That bright habanero red around the toe. You got your white leather toe box with your Fruity Pebble shoestrings, your white nylon tongue, says Fruity Pebbles on the tongue, trimmed in red, fire, Fire. Inside, starts off with that icy clear gel bottom and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, that habanero red around the toe, same around the shoestring eyelets, habanero red around the heel, cutting over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets, sitting on top of that yellow leather, and you got white leather in the middle with that turquoise Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Clean, too clean. Backside, icy clear gel bottom, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, habanero red heel, yellow in the middle with the yellow stitching, your turquoise pull tab with your LeBron James stitched in white embroidery right there. Clean, too clean. Inside of this one, you see it, trimmed in turquoise, red behind the tongue, fruity pebbles all down in the shoe sole with the Nike swoosh. Clean, 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 clean. These are dope. And like I said, you can get them early. You know what I'm saying? I got a link to StockX where you can get them early. But they do come out next week on the 2nd. Like I said, next week on Tuesday. I can't think of what that date is still. I think it's the 9th, if I'm not mistaken. So y'all be ready. Big drop. And this is what you're in for. Some nice premium dunks. They got that $120 price tag on them. So you know they're nice, nice leather. Not like those pandas and all that other stuff that be just dropping consistently. These are clean. I'm talking about you can feel the leather, how soft it is and nice. Super clean shoe. So everybody be ready and good luck to everybody. Fly Gang, you know how we do, man. Good luck to everybody. And hey, if you're new to my channel, look here. Man, if you don't go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join the kid that did, it gives you dudes you can use every time I come to this table. You see it with Fruity Pebbles and all. Hey, I'm telling you, you're at the right place for real, for real. Hit that subscribe button. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, it don't hurt to smash that like button for your boy. And let me get into this left shoe. Same icy clear gel bottom on this one with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Icy clear gel bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, habanero red around the toe, nice leather, same nice leather around the shoestring eyelets, same around the heel with the yellow, got that light turquoise blue swoosh cutting across the top, white in the middle, man, yellow around the ankle, clean. Front side, same icy clear gel bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, habanero red around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes, your Fruity Pebble shoestrings with your white nylon tongue with the Fruity Pebble up there written on the tab, fly. Inside, icy clear gel bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, habanero red around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. Same around the heel, cutting across the ankle, sitting on that yellow leather, white leather in the middle, turquoise Nike swoosh, clean, super clean. The backside, same clear gel, white midsole, white stitching, habanero red heel with the yellow on the upper of the heel with the yellow stitching, pull tab is turquoise with the LeBron James embroidered in white, stitched in there nice, clean, super clean. Inside of this one, same deal, Fruity Pebble shoe sole, trimmed in turquoise, red behind the tongue, clean, 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 super clean. So there you go, man. This is what we're looking forward to this coming Tuesday. Make sure you set your calendar. It's going to be a hot release date for these. On the 8th, not the 9th. So for sure, I was saying the 9th the whole time, but is it? I just got confirmation that it is the 8th, Tuesday the 8th. So everybody be ready. Mark the calendars, Tuesday the 8th. These are on a draw. Nice shoe. Really, really nice. Especially if you're a fan of LeBron James and you love Fruity Pebbles just like the man himself. You know what I'm saying? Your boy ain't a big cereal eater, but these dope. Super dope. Glad to be able to bring you an early review of these and let y'all know what you're getting into. Don't know the stock numbers on these, if they're high or not. You can check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate right now if you want to get you a pair. And hey, or you can just wait to next Tuesday, November the 8th, and grab your pair on the sneakers app. Take your chance over there. I don't know if other foot sites are dropping these or not. I don't know if we got Foot Locker dropping them or any other place dropping them at all. So I don't know for sure, for sure. I know they're up on sneakers. Up on sneakers. And other like tier one boutiques and stuff like that, you probably be able to find them too if you got any tier one boutiques that you deal with. So be ready next Tuesday, November the 8th. And hey, you made this far in the video, you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, you tripping, you see how I'm coming. Nothing but the latest and greatest, man. Hit that subscribe button and join the Kid That Did, where I give you news you can use, with links wherever shoot, whatever shoe, where you can buy every shoe at. And hands down, you're in the right place. And before we go, smash that like button. And until next time, peace.